Oh, yeah, got that, or cam, whatever. It generally looks, not always the case, but it generally looks better. So the piece I cut the other day in the dark, I don't know if you guys can see that here or not, but that's when I started yesterday in the dark. And that worked good. I got it right down. There was one kind of rocky bluff that I couldn't get, but I think there were only, it looked like maybe there were only six trees, or eight trees, something like that, but inside the buffer. This blue here is off the line on this side, correct? Looking forward to piece over there, ahead of us there, that's a little more moderate. We'll probably, I'll cut that. Actually, that's going to tip towards us, so to the right, looking down the hill. We'll probably shovel that up. This stuff is definitely yarder. know, obviously this is no production show for me, but I'm getting something done. It's cheaper than handful, so it's certainly safer than handfuls. But, you know, the stuff I'm talking about, again, it's stuff that I think is important. Kind of avoiding issues, like so one of the issues would be like getting kind of stuck, not being able to get out. So I hope that it's not necessary, but by thinking about it, you know, if it does happen, if I do happen to need it, if I've done some legwork on it before it happens, then it won't be kind of the end of the world. So those are the things I think that are important. They don't translate directly into, you know, day-to-day production, but in the long run, they're every bit as important, and they really do add up. So if you don't have problems, consistently cutting. You know, when you have problems, you kind of anticipate them, work around them. I think that's the kind of thing that really helps for consistent production. And I think, you know, consistent production, to me, it's just my opinion. Free opinion, so it's worth what you pay for it. But for me, it seems like consistent production is really the name of the game. It's not, you know, 100 loads a day, one day, and then everything broke down for three. Opinions. Really enjoy hearing from you.